Fast-growing Medford-based Lithia Motors now owns over 200 car dealerships across nearly 20 states, reaching 92% of the population. Wednesday, CEO, President, and Director of Lithia Motors, Brian DeBoer, appeared on CNBC's Mad Money. DeBoer says revenue in its third quarter topped $3 billion. Some of that came from purchasing new dealerships,
which is a good start to be able to buy even more.
The company is also launching a new service called Driveway.
Our Driveway strategy, which is an e-commerce solution that provides in-home service body parts work. Over the next 2 years, we'll be rolling that out market by market in the country.
It also allows consumers to look at cars online, both new and used, and have them brought right to your driveway, workplace, anywhere you want.
We have a 7-day return policy, no questions asked as well. And come Q1 of next year, we're going to have another 20 to 30,000 new vehicles online. And we'll be the first to be able to provide a 7-day, no questions asked return policy as well on new vehicles.
In Medford, Mariah Mills, NBC 5 News.